And let's now move to another county, and this is Garissa, and there's no more good news there either. A gang of 15 men in Garissa County forced an elderly man to watch as they raped his two young daughters in turn. The girls, who are now admitted at the Garissa Referral Hospital, were attacked in Wayu Village as they searched for their missing camel. Ashamwilu now reports.
It might look like an easy walk, but it's not. For Halima and Fatima, whose real identities we've concealed, life has just taken an unexpected turn. They're the latest victims of rape in Garissa. The 16 and 23-year-olds, accompanied by their aging father, were looking for their lost camel when a gang of 15 men ambushed them. Tied to a tree, the girl's father was forced to watch as the 15 men took turns and had their way with the girls.
Walichukua kilemba changu, kisha wakanifunga kabisa miguuni kwa kamba na kuniwekelea kisu shingoni.
But like many other rape cases in Garissa, this one will most likely go uninvestigated, leaving the perpetrators to walk scot-free. Rape cases are hardly reported here. The statistics are difficult to prove. But leaders here know very well that gender-based violence is a societal problem.
We have informed this police at Hola, and they informed us they're leaving this evening to arrest the area chief who collaborated with these culprits and the elders.
And as the leadership scuttles to find solutions, only victims like Halima and Fatima know their hidden scars from sexual assault. Ashamwilu, KTN.